So now we're going to look at why when we add two even numbers together, we always get another even number. And as you can see here, we've got four reds and four blues. Now, and I'm going to add them together, okay? And basically what happens is I join here and I join there. And now we've still got, remember what I said previously? We've still got an even shape. So an even shape is denoting an even set of numbers, okay?